One clear and present danger up here in the Himalayas is of course acute altitude sickness. One way of avoiding such a terrible fate, a fate almost worse than death, is to acclimatise properly. Now you do this in two ways. One, you never climb more than 500 metres in any one 24 hours. Two, you don't climb any more than half a kilometre in any more than 24 hours. Alright, more later.